Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code.
Okej, okay, coachet, vad du tycker om matchen då?
Jag tycker vi spelar bra i första halvlek, men vi tappar intensiteten lite i andra och vi bjuder in lite mer i matchen. Vi ligger under med, vi slår med 2-0 i första och släpper in 3 billiga mål sen i andra, men jag tycker inte vi har något att skämmas över liksom. Läste vi vårt anfallsspel lite till, så tror jag vi är med i matchen och minimerar våra misstag så att säga, då är vi där liksom.
Vem är matchens spelare då?
Matchen spelar idag blir Berkos offensiva räder faktiskt. Han var vass i Sander tillsammans med Doria.
Tack så mycket. He's gonna hurt him, wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped mega death, took him to church. I like bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fuck him with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Call him.
Grabbar, det är konstigt BK. Han kommer att hälsa på er. Jag lovar er, jag kommer att stå tunnel på dig, mig och allihopa där. Om ni klarar er och håller undan, så har jag en bit för er istället. Vi ses. Wish you know this taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. This shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an act for him? No, he's living proof. Put a rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%. Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember.
Hade vi fått missa eller skjutit? Är det okej?
Nej.
Men vad tror du det kommer?
Jag skjuter!
Är det här? Alltså, i glor.
Ge mig en annan.
Nej, jag hittar hål i kulan.
Jag hittar in.
Nej, men här kommer vi gå sönder om jag tänker.
Ja, det är det jag menar.
Kom igen, kom! Nej, kom igen, kom! Vad är det på? Vad är det på?